I start to worry about the hands of fate. When right before your eyes, it becomes too late. I've learned to ignore them when they bring me down. I won't let vicious people fool around.